The following contest is a triple threat match. Making his way to the ring from Toronto, Ontario, Canada. Weighing in at 245 pounds, Brandon Dallas. And his opponents, first, from Riverside, California, weighing in at 202 pounds, one half of the Jacob Black.
Here we go, and it sounds to me like the crowd is more than ready for this one.
So am I, Michael. I've been looking forward to this match for a long, long time.
From Rio Linda, California, weighing in at 242 pounds, the Prodigy, Samuel Case.
Byron, what should we expect here tonight in this triple threat match?
When it comes to triple threats, Michael, you really have to expect the unexpected. Adding that third superstar to the fray really does add a level of intrigue that just can't be found in a traditional one-on-one match.
And as far as perseverance is concerned, I say there's few that can match him here in WWE.
Yeah, he may fall down, Michael, but you can bet he'll get right back up and dust himself off.
And so it begins. Despite triple threats being every man for himself, history has shown that the match's dynamics can create unlikely alliances. A participant must be ready to endure double team attacks at any time.
The impact!
Ooh-wee!
What a shot!
That'll fillet your chest.
Pile driver!
I believe that is it.
This could be dangerous.
Pile driver. Clothesline in the corner.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Watch out.
German suplex.
Oh, saw it coming.
Russian leg sweep. Straight punch.
Oh, look at this, raining down sharp elbows.
The impact.
Look at this. It's that time.
Floor.
Corey, would you agree that triple threat matches can lead to unexpected alliances?
Well, absolutely. Triple threats create circumstances that lead to interesting.
And he breaks free.
Just when you thought he was out of this one.
And he's heading back in.
Power slam!
He has something big planned.
Pile driver!
Spiked him.
Oh, he's got him up high.
Teeing off.
What a great match we have here on SmackDown Live.
Rolling elbow right on the mark.
Oh, stomping away.
He got out of the way.
Here we go.
Dragon suplex.
Hoping to end it early. The pin's broken up. Finds a way to reverse.
Incredible.
There was a lot of force behind that one.
Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
He's in a bad spot now.
Yeah, he's gotta find a way out of that corner.
Oh no, we've got a problem here, guys. Oh, and a snapmare.
That'll get you.
He goes for the quick pin attempt.
Looking to catch him off guard there, I guess.
Yeah, it's gonna take more than that to keep him down.
He's climbing the turnbuckle. Will this pay off?
Perched up top.
Oh my gosh.
He's going for the pin. Missed by a large margin on that one. No, shoulders up at two.
Uh-uh.
He's in control.
He might have been waiting on that one.
Hoisted up. Burning hammer.
This could be it. Cover.
One, two.
Oh, I thought he had to pin for sure.
How did he do it?
Avoiding trouble there. Great counter.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
Going.
Anticipated that attack perfectly. Boom, what impact! There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
Whacks him with the kendo stick.
I don't think he's done yet, Cole.
Look. Oh, he knew that was coming.
Time to end this. It'll destroy your face. It's all academic at this point.
Hey, what goes up must come down.
He's not done fighting yet.
Divine intervention.
Back into the ring.
Captured the leg. Into an atomic drop.
You have the sense that fatigue is starting to become a factor at this point.
Make no illusions of it. This is coming down to a battle of attrition.
I am feeling a titanic shift roaring through this crowd right now.
Well, you're not the only one, Saxton. It's all coming to a head now.
From behind.
How impressive was that reversal?
Dropkick with precision.
Oh, my.
Don't do it.
He continues to press forward.
He's gaining the upper hand here.
A counter.
Man, what a clothesline.
This could mean trouble.
All the way down, falling powerbomb.
How does he keep doing this?
Yeah, but he's hurt, guys.
Up and powerbomb planted.
playing with him now.
Sit. Whoa, not so fast.
Straight punch.
This building is rocking right now. Can you blame him?
Gets him with a counter.
Too quick to catch him there. Up and...
Oh, boy, he unloaded there.
Great agility there.
Definitely not where you want to be right now.
Planted face first.
Ooh, what impact.
He's in full control now.
Gets out of there in a hurry.
Shoulder tackle.
Vicious.
Oh my goodness, crushing it.
Oh, shows no mercy.
In that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
Measuring it up one more time.
Down with a power bomb.
Does he have a winning hand now?
Oh, no.
You gotta be kidding me.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
What a clothesline.
Here we go again.
Oh, Michinoku driver.
I think that'll do it.
Two.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole, his opponent included.
Not looking good, guys.
Oh, what a counter.
Wasn't expecting that.
DDT.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
The count.
Oh, right up there.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts. Watch this here.
Pile driver
spiked him.
This is going to be big, one way or the other.
What a close!
Shoulders down, this could be it.
A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
What a match.
Reverses, can he make him pay?
Gets out of dodge there.
Wow, what a sequence.
He's up.
And now that one's countered.
Power, what a shot.
And listen to this place. He's in big trouble.
Got a great display of strength with the suplex. Oh, my goodness, what an impactful STO.
Coming.
Engineering!
And he gets out of there in a hurry.
Looks like he needs to regroup, get his thoughts together.
Heavy duty right hand.
Now that got those shoulders on the mat.
One, two.
And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
He wants it one more time.
Swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
He's going for it all.
All the way from the top rope.
Beautiful dive.
One, two.
I guess he's thinking something else here.
He's clearly not thinking about winning.
Putting it all on the line.
Look at this.
Great evasion.
Reflexes on display.
Reverses. Can he make him pay?
Boom!
Now back to the ring.
Now that's not right. Somebody do something about that.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
This is a big risk. Will it pay off?
Look at the height. Frog splash.
And at some point, he's going to start wondering what it's going to take to put him away. He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on this play.
His eye here, folks.
From the top! No elbow drop!
Oh, piercing elbow.
One, two.
Real close. Too close for cover.
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
He's looking for yet another exclamation mark.
Setting up.
All the way out. Plex.
Ooh, impressive counter.
Whoa, it's another reversal.
Down they go.
Oh, that's how you establish dominance.
Saw that one coming. And again, yet another counter.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Great, and just trying to go for it again.
Will he be able to capitalize?
Here comes another one.
Down with a face buster.
He's gone to the pin. This could be it.
Into the pay window.
Oh, he's out of two.
What? What? What do you say? This is amazing.
What a match. Trying to go for it again.
Brutal face buster.
That puts him in.
And the cover for the win.
One, two, three. Oh, my God. He won the match. I can't believe it. He won the match. Those three superstars laid it all on the line, as we can see right here in these clips.
Here is your winner, Jacob Black.
He earned every bit of that victory here tonight.
Three men stepped into this match, but only